So often you've wondered, what do I look like or what should I look like at the top of the backswing? Well, I'm going to give you some checkpoints that will be very helpful for you. When you get to the top of the backswing, the very first thing you want to make sure is that you haven't let your left foot come up off the ground. The reason is, it's pretty obvious from this point right here, you get too far away from the golf ball to the right. So simply by keeping your left foot on the ground, your left heel, as you turn away from it and get to the top of the backswing, you want to make sure that this right knee has the exact same same bend in it. You want to keep your same posture, same bend in it as it did at address. So from here, if you start to go back and you see that your right leg is straightening out, this will make you stand too tall. If you sit in the backswing, you'll see that your posture went down. Here we are again at the top of the backswing. We have our left heel on the ground, slight bend in the right knee, and the belt buckle has turned a little bit to the back. You don't want to keep it straight at the golf ball because there is a bit of a twist in the upper body which makes the belt buckle. This is a great checkpoint. Then again, if you see that it's over your right foot, you turn too much. Your eyes. Now, obviously, one of the biggest fallacies in golf is to keep your head looking down at the ball. That would make you tilt this way. So your head naturally will slide a little bit back to the right, but always keep your eyes looking at the golf ball. If you turn this out of the way, you won't have tilted.